We're
Can I vacuum for a few minutes?
For what?
Just for a few minutes? Can I vacuum for a few minutes?
No.
Just get the popcorn picked up is all?
Yeah.
It won't take long, just a few minutes. That's messy. It just got pretty messy as all.
Okay. There goes the boo boo.
That's okay.
Mm-hmm. Good, Don.
All right.
No call yet. Nope, not yet.
Okay. Come on, what's the deal? I'm hung up.
Are you on a mission? Right, Dad?
No, not really.
Is this funny?
Are you on a mission?
Not really. Are you on a mission?
Are you going to be on a mission in the ambulance?
Nah.
Hey, there you are. Sorry about that. Okay, we will go to the drugstore and then we'll meet you out front there.
Okay.
All right, Blake. We'll see. You bet. All right, man. Do you have to go potty first?
Yeah, minus we'll get the Husker on the radio.
Yeah. Let's go pee, man. Let's go pee. We'll go get him, all right?
Okay.
We need a little vacuum for Mom, right?
Right.
All right, man. Go ahead. Get in there and go pee, man. Go potty, and then we'll go. little quick vacuum job, right? Hey, Doc, can I get you a water for the road?
Yeah.
All right, I'll get that. Okay. 10 to 15 minutes, huh? Well.
So what time did you give us the phone call?
You want to go hop in the avalanche?
Yeah.
I'm going to go pee and I'll be right behind you, okay? I'm going to go pee. And then I'm coming out there too.
Okay. Okay.
Thanks, big guy.
Okay.
And I found your sunglasses. I got those set for you too, okay?
Okay.
You got your sunglasses. I got mice. I'll get them cleaned off for you here. All right. We go.
Then got one, huh?
Plate. Didn't want to pass along information to couple.
Hey, where's the
I'll find the big guy.
They are. I would say they're definitely a little over 12. That was the target speed.
Oh, you gotta wait until we
they can get a little faster if they get a little further, but this is about the same one that predominates the
burden. Gotta be on the radio.
With a wonderful drive, 243 off, to see 119 running 10 feet above the hole.
Come on, put that. Hit FM.
And two side dive.
For what? What, Dad? 10 minutes. What? FM, Dad?
Left side of the floor, weaves his way inside to Connor McCaffrey, out and out. Remus, the three, and the rebound in the lap of Walker. Husker's now 11 points, 28-17. Yeah.
Got it.
We've got 9:15 to go in the first half. So from 15 to 11, and a huge run by Iowa. The drive by Clay McGowan's back in the game. What's this?
Scrambled with it. Another turnover, Nebraska, number 7. So 6 turnovers in the last 5 minutes for Nebraska. A 17-2 run by Iowa of the last 4.5.
And bounce pass, Chris Murray, into Connor McCaffrey. Timeline by Alonzo Bird. He comes to the left, coming to it is Sanford. Hand off to Toussaint, dribble, weave action, down in 5, dump, Chris Murray.
No rotation on the backside, a pick and roll up top. That backside guard has to sink in, take that roll, man away, and nobody rotated on the backside.
A 19-2 run here. Huskers were 15-11 now, down 30-17. Bryce McGowan's drive was tripped and fouled. And free throws coming up for Bryce.
Bryce trying to attack, trying to get something.
Let's
going.
Take him home, man.
For Nebraska. That's two fouls
for
early in this game.
For what, Don?
Bryce, he's all done at the hospital.
First points this afternoon.
He shot 143 free throws coming into this game this season. McGowan now 144, and he makes that one. Six straight games in double figures. Over those six games, he's averaged 20 points and has hit 45% of his field goals, but he's gotten off to a slow start in this one. Second free throw good. Maybe that'll get him going.
Maybe it will. I hope it does. See a couple go through the rim. Always helps a shooter. But this defensive end, we were so good early on, but it's been the exact opposite once Iowa got into a rhythm.
Trey McGowan's back in the game for guard Keegan Murray. Deep left corner three is good by Sanford. Off the bench, two threes for him.
Not good.
What not good?
Game.
Yeah, I told you that this is not what would be pretty.
Yeah, you're right.
19-14 point Iowa lead. High post Walker to a cutting Trey McGowan's extra pass. And Webster drives and dumps it inside to Walker. And got a charge.
A charge. Toussaint coming in there. Big a charge. Somebody's got to shoot the basketball there. Man, what a turn of events. Nebraska up 15-11, now finds themselves down 33-19 with 7:59 to play. Chiropractic care keeps people of all ages healthy and active, and it's a safe, natural, affordable health care choice. Chiropractic is proven to improve mobility, proven injury and treat pain. Find a chiropractor near you at NebraskaChiropractic.org. Get your life back with chiropractic. Come out of the court. This is the Husker Freedom Network.
Crazy water keeps taking off.
You're prepared for life. Get more out of life.